So I have a brand new video showing the moments people scattered during a shooting at a house party in Adams County early Sunday morning.
We're also learning the home is a Vrbo rental and nearby businesses are not happy about it. Fox 31's Courtney Fromm has been looking into this story for several days now and joins us live with more. Courtney.
Well, we've talked to multiple businesses and people who live in this area. One guy telling us that he has called the sheriff's office 15 to 20 times on this home over the last 3 years. And he wants that listing taken down because he says this house is nothing but trouble.
People in costume fleeing a home after gunshots rang out at a party early Sunday morning at 120 East 70th Avenue in Adams County, where one teen was killed. That home at 10 a.m. this morning was listed on Vrbo for $600 a night and booked out until January 1st of next year. Shelly, the host, according to the listing, has under the house rules that parties are allowed with a maximum amount of 50 attendees. Fox 31 tried calling the host, Shelly.
The mailbox belonging to Shelly,
but had no luck getting a hold of her.
Is full and cannot accept new messages at this time. Please try again later. Goodbye.
As of 2 p.m., the rental listing was gone with the message, quote, we've removed this property at the host's request. Fox 31 reached out to Vrbo. A customer service representative told us it's up to homeowners if they want to have parties at their houses, but some areas do have laws against that. Adams County telling us tonight, right now they don't have any policies or regulations for short-term rentals, but they are officially in the works of drafting an ordinance addressing licensing that could track complaints. Nearby businesses telling us off camera, having this rental in this area is concerning, and they're hoping this deadly party was the final straw.
Now, Fox 31 did request the calls for service for this property. That means how many times the sheriff's office has been called here. Of course, as soon as that we get that information into our newsroom, we'll get it for you here on KDVR. Live in Adams County, Courtney Fromm, Fox 31.